afternoon, electric kids. And to the parents, I am Drew. If you never seen my face, you will be seeing me more, especially during this pandemic of COVID-19. Before we get started, before we get into everything, just know that God has not given us the spirit of fear. And when I say that, people, the electric kids, that's going to be our theme for the rest of the year of 2 Timothy verse 1 through 7. And it says, for God gave us a spirit, not of fear, but of power and love and self-control. And that we're going to do a series on fear for this online portion during this pandemic of COVID-19, because we are going to defeat this. Real quickly though, I just want to say to the children of Electric, it's about to get litty. We about to have some fun. Y'all gonna see my energy. I hope to see y'all energy. I hope to hear y'all responses. But real quick, let's focus on this again. Let me read it again. For God gave us a spirit, not of fear, but of power and love and self-control. Say it with me if you're watching. For God gave us a spirit, not of fear, but of power and love and self-control. What is fear? Fear are those things that scare us in a major way. Me personally, I'm scared of bugs. I don't like grasshoppers. I don't like crickets. I don't like spiders. If one was to fly right here right now, I would take off running because I fear them. You may fear monsters under your bed. You may fear dogs. You may fear failing a test. You may fear this virus. Whatever it is, kiddos, just know that God will give you the power to overcome those things. God will give you the strength. He can give you the right mind. He will give you the wisdom and also the smarts to be able to get past anything that you fear. You do not have to be afraid because God is with you. You do not have to be afraid because God allowed your parents to walk with you. He allowed friends, brothers, sisters, us, anybody. So whenever you are feeling scared, whenever you are feeling alone, especially during this time, just pray to God. And I want you to say this prayer with me. God, I want you to protect me. I want you to keep me safe. I want you to keep my mind focused on you so I will not be afraid of the things that the enemy brings my way. God, you are more powerful than anything that can ever come my way. I love you all. I look forward to ministering with you all and having fun with you all. Remember that God has not given us the spirit of fear.